I can't believe what you just did there. You were great. As promised, I repaired your robot. But after all you've done for me, I didn't want to settle for that. I found a very clean robot from the junkyard. As a matter of fact, you will have a new generation multifunctional droid with the brain of your old robot. These IS are 11 models, are very athletic, able to fight and even... You know what I mean? Ah! I almost forgot. Thanks again. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
This exoskeleton, it is different. It's you. I was an old colleague of your... It's understandable. My designation was Threeward Commander of the WRA. I was the right hand of the great general, your father. For that, I need to start from the beginning. Which brings us to... Now the response... Your father was... Do you call living... At this time, I see that it is pointless to try to convince you. You said you're a freelance pilot, correct? Your father's former sec... In return... Of course, you'll need to travel to the planet Zeta. Great. Nirax. What is the date today? We have plenty of time should you need it. I would recommend to use this free time wisely. There are various guilds. There is a guild set. I would suggest you. If you don't mind, I would like. Wise choice. Let's be on our way then.
First, open the services panel to manage your ship. To load weapons, open the weapon management section. Before starting, unload your old weapons by clicking on them on the left panel. Now click a weapon and load it on the ship. Weapons do not belong to a group when loaded. You have to group them yourself. Now add this weapon to fire group 1. Now load the second weapon and add it to the second fire group. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. For this, open the components management section. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. For this, open the components management section below. Good, good, now let's load the component. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. For this, open the components management section below. Good, now let's load the good, good, now let's load the components on the ship. For this, open the components management section below. Just like the weapons, you can load the components by clicking on the cargo. But first, remove the old shield and hull components, then load the new ones. Thank you. Landing gear deployed. Landing gear retracted. Weapons online.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thrust alignment. Warp drive online. The surface align process is completed, waiting for the thruster input. Warp drive online. The surface align process is completed, waiting for the thruster input. Warp drive, cooling. Warp drive online. Process is completed, waiting for the thruster input. Weapons online. Warp drive offline. Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Landing gear deployed.
Landing gear retracted. Landing gear deployed.
What is your request, sir?
Evan, just looking for another snap to call.
To start a raid on a system, open the scanner interface and press toggle raid mode. Add your generals to the raid, select the general from the available for deployment list. To recall a general, press and hold the warp away button in the in-raid panel. To position generals within the system, click on the general and then select the desired location to send them. Once ready, select the raid goal, confirm it, and start the raid. Use this to capture a system, but ensure that there are no other stations belonging to a different faction in the system. If there are, conduct an operation on the station first. The goal of plunder raids is to loot trade ships in the system. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster imminent. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Weapons online. Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thrust input. Authorization to use Stargate. Please communicate with Stargate to obtain jump authorization. Please approach to the jump point to start jump process. You have not been granted authorization to use Stargate. Please communicate with Stargate to obtain jump authorization. Stargate to obtain jump authorization. Warp drive online. Warp drive offline. Warp drive online. Exit from the defined path. The jump operation is terminating. Warp drive offline.